Right now, you are getting a very exclusive preview of two-thirds of the show tonight, starting with Dad Week. Great to have you here.
Thanks.
And yeah, whenever you're ready.
All right.
Take it away.
I'm going to play a couple songs off of my acoustic EP called Steady Sure. This song is called Drone.
Is it wrong to be happy? Guilty about everything, like I'm somehow responsible for everything, as if I'm that important. I'm not important, we just love to play victim. Victims of the system. I am nothing, 'cause I want to be nothing. I just don't wanna know or be told that I'm nothing. Is it wrong? To be nothing, we can float, out of reach of our bodies. I think too much, I need a hobby. So distract me with the story or the TV, something easy, let's get bored, let's get unproposed, let's go for a float. Let's go for a float. When everything gets to be too much, when the garbage is piling up, I try to go numb, but I can't get. Was alright.
till you pointed them out. I'm going to play an old one. This song's called A Short Song About Feeling Afraid of Being Alone. It's about feelings. My apartment. Shoulders that always returns, and a heartache that just makes it worse. Balloons in my chest, they're full of phlegm. Bolts of electricity shoot through my head, and my hair keeps growing and I just keep cutting it. One day we all will be dead. And I think these stereotypical thoughts like, oh my god, I feel so small, and what am I doing with my life? And I turn to you and say, are you afraid to die? It's so strange to be alive. I can't see life outside my eyes. I've taken my last breath. I get to love again. Do I get to with the life of an artist, honest and open, I write down my thoughts. I thought I was different, I thought I was special. It turns out I'm probably not. And I think these stereotypical thoughts like, oh my god, I feel so small, and what am I doing with my life? And I turn to you and say, are you afraid to die? It's so strange to be alive. I can't see life outside my own eyes. I've taken my last breath. I get to love again. Do I get to keep anything? One more. Sorry. The song is called Heavy Blankets. We just released a music video for it. You can watch it on the internet. And we have it coming out on a vinyl record in the summer via Kingfisher Blues. Thanks.
I can't wait to show my old friends to my new ones. They'll see I'm fine and I did what I was gonna. I can't wait to show my old friends to my new ones. They'll see I'm real and I came from where I told you. Bury me gradually in a fortress of heavy blankets.
Thanks. We're at Lanaloo's tonight with Little Sprout.